See this week on St. Charles Avenue, they've been in.
Of course, as you say, that's the favorite.
Yep.
And they do take a great deal of pride, too, in their band,
the Purple Knights. Chaperone's telling the people to back up.
The St. Augustine High School Band is one of the celebrated of the high school bands in the New Orleans area. They march in this parade every year, and I believe they also march in Rexburg every year. Marching 100, but I think they surpassed that number some time ago.
Got some torch carriers here.
Sand torches. And coming up is our Grand Marshal, Paul Anka.